Meantime, Rob Ford's primetime television show has been canceled after just one episode. Sun News Network says Ford Nation was the highest rated show in the channel's history, but the one-hour program took 5 hours to record and another 8 hours to edit, making it too costly to continue.